Sunday and welcome to Emmanuel. My name is Heather, and whether you're right here on campus or watching us online, we are so excited to have you with us today. Our service this morning will last about 65 minutes and will begin shortly. But before it does, we'd love to share some important information with you. So please take note. We can't wait for a very Navy Christmas this year when we open our doors to dozens of recruits from the Great Lakes Naval Station. We'll spend Christmas Day getting to know them while serving meals and hanging out. If you'd like to donate food items or reserve a spot for dinner, sign up today after second service at the Next Step Center or the table in the lobby. We're expanding our basketball ministry through IC Sports with Onward and Forward. You heard that right, basketball doesn't end with Upward. For 7th and 8th graders, there's Onward, and for high schoolers, we've got Forward. If your student is interested in playing basketball this year, register at emmanuelhome.org. Evaluations will begin on Monday, December 18th at 6 p.m. Christmas Eve is just 2 weeks from today. Because it's on a Sunday this year, we've moved around our service times. We'll be having three Christmas services at 2, 3:30, and 5 p.m. We'll have childcare through age 4 for all services and sign language interpretation at the 2 o'clock. We'll see you and your family in a couple of weeks. Again, we're so glad that you're spending your Sunday morning with us, especially if you're new around here. When you walked in, you were given two cards. The first is our Emmanuel Life, the one with the sermon series logo. On the back, you'll see a space to take sermon notes as well as snippets of what's happening around Emmanuel. And the second card is our Connect card. This is our chance to get to know you a little better so we can help you take your next step. We hope you'll fill that card out and take it to the first-time guest area out in the foyer. You'll even get a gift from us as a way to say thanks for being here. Emmanuel is what it is because it's full of people like you. Thanks so much for being here and have an awesome day.